Aloha everyone, it is January 31st, 2022. It's about 4 in the morning, Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. We're looking at the glow from the lava lake that just started up again. So we'll head down there and see what we can see. We're almost there. Looks like there's only one person, maybe two people down there right now. Exciting. Okay, you guys, we made it here. It's just me and one other gentleman, and you can hear it. Really lights up the sky. I have my phone on the tripod doing a live stream right now. That's why this is a little shaky, but come on, baby, focus. Here we go. Where's that fall? The lava falls. Oh, look at that. Are you seeing the lava falls?
What is that?
The lava falls.
Oh, it's coming out? Yeah.
That's incredible with some of the crust falling over. Again, it is January 31st, 2022. Now it's about 4:30 in the morning. Sorry, I'm doing a lot of zooms. No, I'm not sorry. Look at all that gas just shooting out like a blowtorch. Thank you. it's bubbling at the edge like that. Spectacular.
We got some rain.
Yeah, unfortunately. The volume this morning has got to be up there pretty good. Right when I was getting ready to leave, this happened. And this is what it looks like when there's a large group of people at the overlook. They just started showing up within the last 30 minutes or so, but that's awesome to see. I'm enjoying the amazing Kilauea volcano. Thank you again all for watching. Aloha.